Halo, nama saya Hans Christian Witsinghus dan kamu kalian menonton Badminton Unlimited. Main reason why is because our mixed doubles player Mathias Christiansen, he started learning it, and he actually started learning because Anders Antonsen started. Anders is not learning anymore, but Mathias, he's at a very high level, and I just thought it was quite interesting that he started learning it. And he said it's not the most difficult language in terms of grammar, and obviously Indonesia is one of the best places in the world to play badminton. There's so many fans, and I think the culture is also quite interesting as well.
Saya bisa tanda tangan untuk kamu.
Ya, saya bisa. But that's all I would like. I can. I don't know how to say sign the autograph for you. Sorry.
Saya bisa berfoto bersama kamu dan teman kamu.
Ya, saya bisa berfoto dengan kamu dan teman-teman kamu.
Wasit, tolong bersihkan lantai.
Wajid, saya mau lapangan dibersihkan.
Wow, penggemar di Istora sangat keras dan memberi semangat.
Wow, fans di Istora Senayan luar biasa.
Terima kasih penggemar bulu tangkis Indonesia, kalian luar biasa.
Terima kasih badminton fans di bulu tangkis fans di Indonesia, kalian adalah luar biasa atau terbaik di dunia. My level is not high enough to really like joke at a high level. Give me another 6 months, then I'll start doing that. So.